declaration you are about to make, will you affirm your loyalty to this inheritance of faith as your inspiration and guidance under God in bringing the grace and truth of Christ to this generation?
I, Philip John North, do so affirm and accordingly declare my belief in the faith which is revealed in the Holy Scriptures and set forth in the Catholic creeds, and to which the historic formulas of the Church of England bear witness. And in public prayer and administration of the sacraments, I will use only the forms of service which are authorised or allowed by canon. I, Philip John North, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, her heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God. I, Philip John North, do swear by Almighty God that I will pay true and canonical obedience to the Bishop of Blackburn and his successors in all things lawful and honest. So help me.
Hold a moment's quiet and silence before God's throne of grace as we pray for Philip and that ministry that God has called him to and which he is beginning to undertake. Almighty God, given you the will to undertake all these things, give you also the strength to perform them, that he may complete that work which he has begun in, through Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Julian, by divine permission, Lord Bishop of Blackburn, to our beloved in Christ, Philip John North, Bishop Suffragan of Burnley, Clerk in Holy Orders, Bachelor of Arts, Master of Arts, greeting. We do hereby collect and admit you to the office of Episcopal Canon, being one of the canonries established in our Cathedral Church of the Blessed Virgin Mary in Blackburn, vacant by the resignation of the Rt Rev. Canon John William Goddard, last holder thereof, which belongs to our collation in right of our bishopric. And we invest you with all the rights and duties of the said canon, and assign to you a stall in the choir of our said cathedral church, and a place and voice in the College of Canons, in accordance with the statutes of the said, saving to us and our successors our episcopal rights and the dignity and honour of our said cathedral church. Testimony whereof we have hereunto set our hand and caused our episcopal seal to be affixed this 14th day of February 2015 and in the second year of our consecration. This year, your care and ours. Be diligent in taking your part with your brothers and sisters in the College of Canons, the government of this holy place, that here the word of God may be faithfully preached and the sacraments duly administered, and in all things so uphold the honour and dignity of our cathedral church, that it may be a true mother to the churches of our bishopric. Philip, receive this mandate which you must hand to the dean in order that you may be installed in the customary seat of the Bishop of Burnley.